Hair Growth Cycle. It is very important to understand the hair growth cycle in order to understand many of problems you can encounter with your hair. Hair growth cycle is basically divided into three phases: growing phase or anagen, transition phase or catagen, resting phase or telogen. Things like hormonal, psychological stress, disease or drug-related therapy resulting in shortening of hair growth cycle. This means that our hair starts to grow more slowly and won't grow as long.